NBC 5 News at 10. Four attacks in one apartment complex. Police issue a warning to women as a manhunt begins. Then, a man is robbed as he lay dying. At 10, eyewitnesses recount the crime. And when seconds count, should you wait for an ambulance? The surprising results of a new survey. Also, turbulence takes an extreme toll on an American Airlines flight. Plus, an outpouring of love and cheeseburgers for a wounded police officer. Tonight on the NBC 5 News at 10.